See on the white bike, we had put the seal in that one wrong, so we didn't put the new pipes on it on the white bike, but we fixed it and got it running, got it crunking nice ride. Now this one, we did a check that I didn't want to check, but I had to check it. You'll see in my pictures in the Montana's in the early video, I checked my pistons. I did a compression check on them, and this one hit bad, so I have to get new pistons, get a new casing, the motor casing, and the water pump. And I'm gonna take this motor off and I'm gonna start working on my frame, getting it back looking right. So when I put this motor back on, it'll be looking right. So that's in another video. So y'all stay tuned. Thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for liking. Thank y'all for sharing. Y'all have a good day.